Thank you. Now we got the first fatality in Red Team.